New details for you this morning about the crash that killed a beloved high school teacher. A driver is now facing DUI charges after police say he crashed into Robert Guillen. That was on December 10th. Wheeling police say Guillermo Salgado drove the wrong way on Palatine Road near Wheeling Road. His car hit Guillen head on. Guillen was a longtime math teacher at Wakanda High School.